We have a special treat for you. We have a person named Rebecca Lambert. Who knows Rebecca Lambert? I went to the National Day of Prayer breakfast and Rebecca Lambert sang a song at National Day of Prayer at the governor's breakfast. I was like, wow, that's a pretty good song. She goes, I wrote it. I said, really? Can you write it up? And so, Rebecca Lambert.
Don't clap yet, you haven't heard it.
So much to do.